close till I get up. Time is barely on our side.
So guys, andito ako ngayon sa Red Sea Mall. And pupunta ako ngayon sa Wagamama Restaurant para itry yung ramen nila.
I don't wanna waste what's left. The storms we chase are leading us, and love is all.
So guys, andito na kami ngayon sa Wagamama Restaurant dito sa Red Sea Mall, and experience namin tong mga menu nila, which is
trust. Yeah, no, I don't wanna waste what's left. And on we'll go through the wastelands, through the highways.
Look at that salad, guys.
Through the wastelands, through the highways, till my shadow turns to sun rays. And on we'll go. And on we'll go. Through the wastelands, through the highways.
So I'm gonna try this one, guys. Hindi ko ma-describe yung lasa, pero masarap.
Okay. Are you ready?
Para sa vlog. So I'm gonna eat now, guys. They are almost finished their food, but yeah. I haven't started yet because I am lagging.
You're busy too much.
I love this salad.
And I haven't tasted this salad. It's almost empty, guys. Look at that.
Pwede mo lang yung ano direct.
I want to indulge my face on it.
If it's only allowed to lick this bowl, I will do it. Definitely.
It's bugging my head.
Bugging, huh?
Stop making fun of me.
Right? That's what's the... What's...
Guys, dugo ilong namin dito.
We're messing our language.
You should not eat it with your hands. It's very unethical.
Exactly. Though this is not that much fine dining restaurant, but at least give care to others. I will not leave
any trace.
Yes.
It's my last piece of edamame.
It's your last piece, that's mine.
F word.
FML.
What is FML?
Fuck my life.
These guys are crazy eating. Sige natin ito.
Derek, are you enjoying?
Very curious. You're the one who's so much eager to eat ramen, but then your bowl is not even empty at all.
So look who's excited for this ramen. The reason why I did not finish it is because I am so full with water already. So it's not that the ramen is not good. It's actually the best ramen I ever tasted. This is our bill. It's 341 riyal.
So guys, I'll see you later.
Boy, may bill pa. So guys, we just stumbled at this store where a lot of sale is going on. Look at that. I thought we are about to go home after the last videos, but some of my co-workers here asked me if we could drop by here at the Noob store.
Wow.
Yes, bro.
Oh, guys. Ayan, pauwi na kami ng flat ng kasama ko. So it's already 3:40 a.m. now. Yung pinuntahan namin na bahay, malapit lang kasi dito sa tinutuluyan ng kasama ko. So ayan, ngayon pa lang kami uuwi. Talagang ito yung tinatawag guys na sulit yung weekend na mag-stay ko dito sa city. See you na lang sa another vlog na gagawin ko guys.